when it breaks apart. The satellites fall. We'll be laughing up above when this black hole swallows us all. Swallows us all.
Massacre 4, Blackout Edition.
King of the Dot. My name is motherfucking Poison Pen, and I got my brothers with me. Talk to them, please.
Bishop Brigante, unfollow me on all social media, man. Log on to Instagram, KOTD.TV.
You need Gully TK, go to KOTDstore.com, get that merch. Boston, y'all ready?
Let's go!
Let's get it.
We came to neutral grounds to do this motherfucking Midwest battle, you feel me? On the right of me from St. Louis, giving up for Uzi! On the left, Chirac in the building, please give it up for Big T! NWX, guys. We already did the coin toss. Oops, won. It's on Big T.
Yeah.
Y'all ready, right?
Let's go!
King of the motherfucking Dot. Let's go.
Let me mic check. Shout out Money Third. Shout out NWX.
Big Terry! Is this the Black Mass event? Or y'all robbing these people? This should be the Black Mask event. Last time I was going against Head Ice, y'all champion. I should be going head to head against niggas patting shit. But instead, y'all got Mr. Chalaka Boo. Poutine! The sound effect. I should be going against Head and Head for patting shit, but y'all got Mr. Chalaka Boo. Poutine! The sound effect of a nigga clapping shit. Against Oops, the sound you make when you make an accident. Ain't that some shit? Ain't you in politics? It don't look like it. Call the man to the office. Matter of fact, I don't know, let's walk the man to the office, my position. Send the law the man in the office, ultimate. Blah! Send that to all the men in the office. Yeah! This scene gonna be nauseous. I'd rather listen to Kanye West with his news banner than to hear a nigga with tattoos on his face give his political view standards. I wait till I say oops on billboards in front of the news camera, then Hulk spit in the face of Bruce Banner. God damn. Nigga, I hope on a wedding date, while your wife make a wedding cake, no, I'll be in the cabinet and leave noodles everywhere on Section 8. No. The tray pass around like a collection plate. The biggest nigga throwing oops around. Let shit escalate. Matter of fact, escalate, big nigga throwing oops around. Witch cancer. So I could blow Cuban cigar smoke in your face. Yeah. Nigga, I hope you got throat cancer. So I could get radioactive waves soaked in the blades. Woo! Nigga, I hope you got skin cancer. So I could put you in a tanning booth soaking for days. Yeah. I hope you got prostate cancer. So I could send a bitch with cancer to fuck you with AIDS. Ain't nothing to say. He said he wanna put the cancer to the cancer still here. Anybody talking about shooting they self in their ass until they pass is real queer. You got cancer by the ass. Fuck that, I bring the scope for the guys closer. Bipoles for the bipolar. I got a little something that's sweet in the care like diet soda. And RBE mess you, bless his little heart. The silence of shh, ARP, now he in a casket looking sharp. Man, I don't care if you with the shit, nigga. I kill innocent niggas and with the shit, nigga. Blood splatter hit a Crip nigga. One hit a quick nigga. Both sides, I'm a switch hitter.
see your girl oops in front of your girl oops. Is that your girl? Boop! Shoot your girl in front of your girl oops. Now your girl catch it oops like Cheryl's Swoops. Blah! Bullets break over nigga like girl groups. Blah! Bottom of the first is all oops. How y'all feeling out there? What up? Talk to him, bro.
Let's go. Oopsies.
Yo. Big Terrence.
Uh-huh.
I know it's in your DNA for you to shine with your blue blockers and shit, but I'm throwing shade. I came with my blue blockers equipped. See, you aim at those who look like us. I aim at the stars, our sights different. You run with shine, I am the shine, our lights different. They say you got the legend with imaginary gun sounds. Please don't hurt them. I said I'll silence T for riding that wave, I'll sue surf them. But when I say surf, that means I'll reverse the outcome. That means talk to him and give him bars that he can't talk himself out of. See, I'm from the hood. I'm from the hood. Red and blue, I used to think blood and crip. But now that I'm in politics, I think about a bipartisan fix. That means that I used to rap about driving by and putting parts in your shit. Now you get hit with a left and a right. That's bipartisanship. Hey, XL, last year I was here, broke. Making it out, I was just hoping to do so. Cause I was in Boston with 34 bucks like Antetokounmpo. My therapist told me, hey, you need to rearrange some things because I've been fighting demons in that upside down. I'm seeing stranger things. Yesterday, politics, I was debating on the floor. Now STL is balling in Boston. I am Tatum on the court. See, you got your cables crossed. Here's the spectrum. I'll dish it direct. Y'all ain't seen me in a while, but I'm still fire. I got that NIMS effect.
Fucking life.
But here's another legend. I gotta show what he's lacking, never slacking, teeing off on every one of these masters. Where's my green jacket? Everybody claim they a god, and today released the Kraken with enough force to knock Twerk off whatever whip that he strapped in. They say oops, you mediocre. Plus you shallow, how could you not see that he the star? I said shallow, how? I never give a fuck about how big they are. See, you can talk about taking lives. I'll talk about saving lives. Let them decide who's rambling. They anticipate a politician with bars on stage. You watching Hamilton. But T, we don't want to hear about how your clips hang and how your clips bang. We want to see something different. Like a new creative T in every clip, like Sheldon from Big Bang. I told y'all, I ain't come to play a motherfucking round, and if I'm lying, I'm flying. My feet ain't left the motherfucking ground.
Yeah! What up, y'all? What's good? Second man, top of the second beat. Tell us, let's go.
Flash from a black guy like Macy Gray.
Uh-huh.
Don't you know them things he say when he sarcastically call that shit and be like, psych, I ain't gonna say all that shit. But then he say all that shit. I call that shit. You call that wig? Dog, that's it. That's like being a magician and having a dog ass trick and get on the stage and show a dog that's it. I'm like, dog, that's it. Dog, that's it. You getting shots from a vet, you can at least show a dog that's it. Dog, you a snitch. Box in the middle of the street. Let's break dance. You look like a snitch from gangland. Think the Thanos slam pan. James Earl rape plan. Solomon Gomorrah when he made sin. He in the politics and the great plan. Bow, disintegrate man. Mad blam him. A nigga with tattoo asking for change is equivalent to panhandling. Ask Madden. Put a puss in the face. Ask Madden. Bow. Bullets light up Bruce's mouth. Lash dragging him. Showing up. I'm back in my bag in the streets. Take a nigga's soul out with the heat. What makes this nigga just stand with me? Do you really think I'm about to use my hands and feet? Boy, you better quit playing with T. I hit your sweet chin, have Bruce Lee in like Brandon Lee. And can control a policeman and look like he got his tattoo from somebody that rode in the precinct. Man, what was it ink with? It kind of looked like you bleached it. Your tattoo is like I said, but I don't really see it. That mean you boom game. Mm. Bitch, I'm bop game.
Bop.
I'm Glock game. I'm 30 shot game. I ain't got aim. It's just shots rain. Women to lay them loose until the cops came. Go ahead, shot, do it, stop thing. RIP name drops, whoever drops names. Pull a stick on the side like I'm trying to slot game. Didn't sell. After alley oops, he got game. Y'all carry. Hitman hella lost himself. He on wildin' out, dancing, looking like a tall fairy. A-Bird ducking me. Now he acting all scary. Captain Crunch in the box. They all bury.
Hey, yo, bro.
What? Hey,
that shit.
Y'all remember a couple weeks ago when we had that scare? I thought about it. I said, damn, another legend gone. Life ain't fair. We all got the tweets and the Facebooks. It was like, damn, Big T dead. I got upset, went into protest mode, like his Black Lives Matter. We all got the Facebook and the tweet. It said, Big T dead. I went into protest mode because his Black Lives Matter. I started organizing in my head. I was like, I don't care who did it. I'm going to Chicago because they need boots on the ground. I don't give a damn if it was the police, somebody that looked like us, or Clam Chowder. I'm coming to shut that motherfucker down. So I hopped in the whip, stick shift, and put it in gear to billboard text me, foreshadow, massacre. Time to end his career. What's a sucker punch to a haymaker? Let's get it understood. I'm a rare breed that been good. I've been dropping gems on stage and still get booked. But you washed up. Let's change the tide. Hold on, here's the spin. Think last mask. You gonna need DNA to rebuttal these gems. I say you gonna need DNA to rebuttal these gems. But even if I choke beyond reasonable doubt, I'm Omar Epps in the program. I never fumble the ball when it count. I'm the man in my city and yours. You ain't the one they admire. You Stephon Marbury. You'll have to move for the crib to get your jersey retired.
Oh. Yeah, let's go. Blinking high, nigga.
Talk to him, cuz. Got this, Scott.
But it's crazy, we keep talking about choking. And now I'm choking. And that's the karma. But he still come half-assed. We only see half teeth like an Arnold Palmer. See, the problem is, I've been going through all type of shit. But when they know your name, that shit gets plastered. Shouts out to Hoffa, because I just use calculated math to bounce back from disasters.
T, let's get it. How y'all feeling out there? What's up? Get him, Chief.
Quit the shit. Nobody gives a shit. They rather elected you as a politician with tattoos on your face in St. Louis than they hear you spit.
Basic arithmetic. You and the write-up block crew can eat a dick and eat a ball on some hungry hippo shit. Two-fifths of change, Bruce, on some Hen and Hypno shit. Incredible Hulk, change, Bruce, Hen and Hypno shit. Matter of fact, these the two-fifths I use to flip your bitch. Matter of fact, where's your crew out? I move them out like, come get your shit. The alley-oops, like Chris Paul within exists. Make them go to the bullet. He gon' die hard. We gon' see what Bruce Willis to exist. I'm on some different shit. Matter of fact, we gon' see what Bruce Willis to exist. Nigga, you the reason why the scene in Canada dry like ginger ale. Your photo, daddy get the text like picture mail. Nigga, I don't care if you got cancer or sickle cell. You look sick as hell. Suge ain't did him well. I ain't seen nobody get killed by a shotgun like that since Stringer Bell. Nigga, I came from a diamond push-up. Started from a diamond push-up. Put a hole in you the size of a diamond push-up. Nigga, I'll push your shit back trying to push-up. You'll be in a shit bag trying to push-up. Stick you with the sticks like your first time trying to push-up. Nigga, when I push-up, he ain't gonna know if he in St. Louis or you in Contra. Nigga, he was talking about, nigga, I'm a father. I gotta do this for my daughter. I'm damn near looking for a bandana that says here's a sponsor. I'm getting bored holding my arms up like Crumb from Little Monsters. No, I wanna let the gun go. I wanna hear the drum roll and the finger waving like Mutombo. Hollo said that. Nigga, I'ma let the gun smoke. Tattoo, point blank, bank range like the Love Boat. Deep plane. Matter of fact, I knock every wave out. You slide on me, arms up like the Empire wave out. Nigga, you gonna have a plane scout. It's gonna be a pool of blood. Just for me, drink. Nigga, brains out. I had your metal cap peeled back like RoboCop brain out. Nigga, I'll bring you Crane out. Enough pool to bring you Cranes out. Pool, bring you Crane out. You can sense they vibe. We just kicking it. But if I sense they vibe, I'ma bring you Crane out. You Miyagi, son. Oh, you don't get the point till your V fly. He ain't in a Mighty Duck hockey run. Oh, man, quiet, man. Go,
you goes. It's your news, y'all. Let's keep the energy going. Keep that same energy, y'all. Stop playing. All
right, Oops. Fight back.
Y'all know my... Y'all know my third rounds.
Yeah.
You know what's coming is true.
Yeah.
But the way you just spent, you fat, nimble motherfucker, you.
Respect fat, nimble niggas. Respect.
Respect. You came in the game making gun sounds. And you say you won't stop now. But even if that means your 14 million views perpetuates the fact that we keep getting gunned down.
Damn.
I mean, you came in the game making gun sounds, but you won't stop now. Even if that means your 14 million views perpetuates the fact that we keep getting gunned down. I mean, you get shot, you shooting back. What, you out for revenge, bruh? I think about me, Loso, A-War. I mean, we out here saving lives, but now you the Avenger? I get it, cause low key, your staff see you as God. Cause you throw it with the blammer? No, cause you claim you the only one that can lift it, but find out you ain't shit without the hammer. Oh. Low key, your staff see you as God, cause you throw it with the blammer? No, cause they find out. You act like you the only one that can lift it, but find out you ain't shit without the hammer. But you came in the game making gun sounds, and you won't stop clapping. But what happens when they mimic you and find out that America won't shield them, Captain? See, you quiet money. That silent pay, when they go through all kind of terror. I mean, what happens when they cross you with the arms? Now you talking about Wakanda forever. See, they say, oops, you gotta be more direct so it hits. I said, I'm talking to a black man about black lives on a white platform. That's how you get direct with this shit.
That's right. Yeah.
I say, I'm talking to a black man about black lives on a white platform. That's how you get direct with this shit. I mean, you giving me the shot. How am I directing the shit? I mean, I care about black. I say you giving me the shot. But how am I directing the shit? I mean, I'm worried about black kids. You worried about rap grid. That's about direct as he gets. But you know what it is, T. I come with that message. I come with that message. So think opioid epidemic. Let's talk about what it was. Cause when you look like Bishop, it's the opioid epidemic. But when you look like us, it's the war on drugs. Hold on, opioid epidemic. Opioid epidemic, war on drugs. Let's relate it to battle rap just to see if they get it. I mean, we been telling them it's dope, but it didn't spread till white folks got addicted. Hold on. So opioid epidemic, war on drugs. Why should it matter how we look? Think Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Luau Cinda. Different names, but the same hook. Hold on, Trump administration. Trump administration, Jim Crow, different names but the same book. Criminal justice system, Grim Reaper, different names but the same crook. What? But y'all ridicule me. But y'all ridicule me about my message. Y'all listen to him when he just flossing. So go ahead, tell him. You got a gun so big, I got a pen so big, I write a bill to outlaw it. Yeah. And don't get mad at me, cause I ain't settled for shit. You write bars, I write bills. It's levels to this. Yeah.